punches what the North's got.
Eat them.
But it's never.
Apex phones, Apex AR glasses, Apex.
Apartment building near your location. It could be used as a resistance safe house. Find a way in and see if it's suitable.
Attention. Civil disorder will be met with deadly force.
Sorry, dude. Do I know you?
Attention. Civil disorder will be.
There has been a disturbance in this area. Please stay where you are.
What's up, buddy? Did you have something to say?
Protesting is a crime.
You okay?
Can I help you?
Protesting is a crime. Clear the streets.
I'm gonna shake you.
The current terror threat level is high.
KPA scum.
Okay, that's it. On the ground now.
Get out! 밀고 나가라! 전진하여 도전하라! 아!
south of the Brady. That apartment's in a prime spot for us to monitor KPA movements through the zone. Could give us an edge. Sending a team to set up surveillance. Philly Alpha out.
One of the many things that makes me hate the North so much is their attitude towards our sick and wounded.
All agitators will be arrested without exception.
And at
if
worst,
you wish to avoid detainment, return to your home.
What we can with the most basic of tools and
you
medicine.
We can fucking
the efforts
do
of our
this.
Doctors and medics are nothing short of heroic. There's only so much they can do. And meanwhile,
vandalism and disorder will not be tolerated. Agitators will be arrested on site. This is an order from the KPA. Cease and desist all unworthy behavior and return to your homes. Citizens of Philadelphia, disperse and return to your homes peacefully.
Who recently decided to
die.
It's a shame.
Look at that!
Gotham began recruiting new members. Within weeks, the cell was back on its feet, and to this day remains there.
Antisocial behavior in the zone has led to level one anti-hostility measures.
Now the Resistance knows about the Garden, they can keep it safe from KPA interference and make sure the produce goes to those who need it most. Nice work, Brady.
Any citizens caught damaging public property will be arrested on site.